With the number one selection in the draft, we select from the London Knights, Rick Nash.
There it is, Rick Nash.
We've got now a loop puck side by rebound, it's a big score! Rick Nash catches it!
Welcome to the National Hockey League, Rick Nash.
Nash now tries to split the defense and walk in. Nice move, another nice move! Oh, he scores!
Ladies and gentlemen, joining us for tonight's ceremonial puck drop, he was selected first overall by the Blue Jackets in the 2002 NHL draft, then went on to become the team's captain, represented the Blue Jackets at 5 All-Star games, won the 2004 Maurice Rocket Richard Trophy and 2009 NHL Foundation Player Award. He's a 2-time Olympic gold medalist and the owner of numerous Blue Jackets franchise records, including most games played, points, and goals scored. On Friday, he announced his retirement after 15 NHL seasons with the Blue Jackets, Rangers, and Bruins. Fifth line, please welcome back Rick Nash. Rick is joined by his wife, Jessica, sons, Mac and Finn, and their daughter, Ellie. We now ask New York Rangers alternate captain Mark Stahl and Blue Jackets captain Nick Foligno to join Rick Nash at center ice for tonight's ceremonial puck drop.